Now let's talk about signing up for email notifications. Once you've logged in with your parent portal account into your student's account, you'll notice at the top left-hand corner, this is where you can click and choose other students that you have access to. So if you have more than one child, you'll click here and you'll be able to choose your student. Once you're on one of your children, you can go to email notifications in the left-hand sidebar. I'm going to click on email notifications. Once I'm here, I have some decisions to make about what type of information I would like to receive in my inbox. Some of the information that I can choose to receive, I can get a summary of the current grades and attendance. I could get a detailed report showing the assignment scores for every class. I can get a detailed report about my child's attendance. I can also get email notifications about school announcements. The bottom field, Balance Alert, is not used in Henderson County, so you don't need to worry about checking this one. But what you're going to want to do is choose the things that you want to receive in your email box. If you want all four of those, you can click all four, or you can customize it and decide exactly what you want to receive. The next field is important because you need to determine how many emails you want. This is up to you. It's totally customizable. So as far as how often, you can choose to never receive an email notification, to receive an email notification weekly, every 2 weeks, every month, or every day. Again, this is up to you, and you can always come back in and change it if it's not frequent enough or if it's too frequent. So I'm going to choose to receive weekly emails. Notice that the email address that's filled in is the one that we created in the step where we created our parent portal account. However, if you have another email address that you check, you can also enter a different email address here. Now let's go to this next field. Apply these settings to all your students. Remember, at the top left-hand corner, we chose the student that we wanted to look at if we had multiple children in our account. Here, you can actually choose to apply these email settings for every one of your children. If you want to make this easier and receive the same thing for all your children, you can click this button and you will get an email notification weekly for each student. So if I have four children and I click this and I've signed up for weekly, then I will get four different emails weekly, one about each of my children. So you can decide how you want to set that up. If you wanted to set up different notifications for different children, you don't have to click this button. You can submit this one for this child, then go up, choose a different child, and set the email notifications on that child. But I'm going to make this easy for myself and choose to apply this to all my children that are in the system. The last option is to send now. So what that means is everything that you've chosen, would you like to go ahead and start receiving them right now? So as soon as I hit submit, I would receive an email notification for my child. So once you have finished, you'll click the submit button. After you've submitted, you'll see a green success button at the top that will tell you that your changes have been saved. Again, if you chose to not apply this to all your children, you'll need to go up and choose your next child and fill out the same information for them. But if you checked this box, you're finished and you should start receiving email notifications. If at any time you want to change these notifications, you'll log into your PowerSchool Parent Portal account. You'll come back to email notifications, make any changes that you want, and click submit. Then shortly after, those changes will take effect and you'll start receiving the email notifications in the new settings. So that's it. You've now set up your email notifications in PowerSchool.